Greetings YouTube and welcome back to some more Enshrouded episode with number 11. In today's episode I want to focus into completing some quests, for example from this NPC. And before this, thanks for joining me, I hope everyone of you is okay. I want to continue a little the construction to the house. So I got with me some materials and let's make to look a little like a house. Also I want to make some floor over there, but first of all let's craft and repair the equipment and make some wood blocks. For the moment some wood blocks, and I was thinking to make in here continuation with this mycelium stone. So wait, let's go, let's make them, and bang, control, right, and we're gonna put in here, wait a second, ladies and gentlemen, because we have a situation, or not, I don't want to, with that, I want, sorry, the mistake was on me. We need to press control and the mouse wheel in order to rotate the material. So one in here, and over there, no, why we have this wood over here, wait a second, it's a mistake. So let's clear it and let's put it like this. Alright, nice. And now, control and switch to the wood. We're gonna do something like this. I want to arrange a little the house. So you saw in all the episodes I got this small house. I mean house shelter. And we're gonna make it look a little better right now. Also we got in here this green land with us. It's amazing, extraordinary, lovely. So like this, bang, and also in here will not remain like this. I was thinking to make some roof by all right over here, and also in here I wish to go up to the first floor. We can make like this, something like this. Oh, mistaken. Like this, guys, and in here I'm gonna put a small ladder. And, oh, I got another idea. It's better to put this one, oh, wait a second. Right in here, this one is gonna be destroyed. And now let's continue here. It is a difference if you are putting small floors like this, you will consume fewer wood blocks. If you put this type of block, you will consume more wood. So, be careful when you plan your constructions. In order to not struggle so much. Oh, it started to push, have some shape. Very nice. Very, very nice. Also, the rain will not wet us. One in here. And this is just provisional. Provisory. It's not final construction. It's possible to modify it. Oh, well, we need more woods. And let me tell you a secret, ladies and gentlemen. Because if you are cutting this tree in some short amount of time, I don't know exactly how much time, it will be respawned. And also if you are destroying some land, you make holes in here, and you don't have this protection of your house, the land will restore back to his original state, to his original how it was designed from the beginning. So I can cut off these trees all the time, they will be respawned later. And this is pretty cool. So yeah, I think it's enough wood. I'm gonna go in here to make more. Ah, very nice on the shadow over there. Look, awesome, man. So let's continue in here. And I want to go and visit that quest, like I said. But wait a second, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna do this. Continue a little to the house. I did not construct it. The game is also based so much into the constructions. And we need to construct more, man, to show to you. Alright, over here. And I'm gonna put this one here. Or maybe not. We're gonna see in a bit. Wait a second. So I wanted to make a roof over here. A small one. Bang and bang. Over there is the ladder. And let's put in here another pylon. Alright. And I don't know if I think I'm gonna put in here as well some small roofs. Because I think it will be interesting. Very nice. Also, we will have the first floor bigger, and we can make a lot of things over there. So, will be something simple, nothing fancy. Da-da-da-da. Bang and bang. Modifying here another pillow. Not pillow, pillar, pillar. Sorry. Sorry, my friends. Alright, I did that. And over there. I think it start to look a little interesting. Wait a second to close that. And not bad. Not very nice. Extraordinary, I can say. I mean, it's nice. Also, we can make a ladder to arrive from this room directly over there. But temporarily, I'm gonna keep it like this, man. It's very nice. So let's see how it is on the first floor that is empty at the moment. Interesting. We're gonna make modifiers. It's not a problem, this. So guys, yeah, let's see what is the next quest after we defeated that ugly boss from Ender Elibrate to the Shroud area. Let's see what is next mission for us. Oh, not from here, sorry. We're gonna press J from the keyboard and we have here two quests. Oh, the Ancient Spires and improvement the Flame Altar and base improvements. Ah, guys, this is quite very good. We can upgrade this one. Let's see. We can upgrade it from the last time, but I did not have so much time. So, upgrade the altar. We require Shroud Core. How you get Shroud Core is very simple. You go and defeat that ugly mini boss that is over there into the shroud enshrouded area here, down to the elixir well. And if I remember correctly, I stored in here. Yes, in here, enshrouded core. So let's get one. We have two because I was also last days to defeat it again to explore more if I mistaken some secrets, but I did not mistaken nothing over there. So you already saw in previous episode how you can walk through very easily the elixir well. So let's upgrade the well right now because we got Shroud Core with us and we'll double the area. Nice, man. Alright, and for the level 3 we need the flame, I don't know what is this upgrade. Shroud Core, Mama 5 Shroud Cores. Not bad. And alright, let's see the area right now. How you see the area with a hammer in your hand? And look how big it is right now, man. Nice. And now if we are destroying this tree, he will not be respawned anymore. So in this area of our house. But now we got plenty of land to can build and construct. Is much bigger. Very nice. I love it. Super. We did this. And what else? Two quests remaining. Flame altar and base improvements. Wait a second. Collect sparks. The flame can be straightened at the flame altar. This empowers you to pierce off the shroud further. One moment, guys, to making here some silent. All right. To construct more bases to protect temporarily. Exactly. In order to strengthen the flame, sparks and other materials are needed. Find sparks in flame sanctums and flame shrines. All right, interesting. But why is this quest doesn't disappear? Alright, we're gonna focus on it as well. And find the Ancient Spire I want to make it right now. It is active. And we're gonna focus on it. So, that being said, let's see what items we got on us. Oops. Items. We need to put this on home. Because we are going to exploration right now. And don't need any more. Bang over here. Hope. We constructed a little, not so much, but a little, it's quite okay. So the inventory, and we have food, we got it. Oh, it's okay, guys. We have everything in order. Close a little the door to not enter the wolves. They will not enter. So let's see. Let's eat something first of all. Berry, mushroom, and water. Water, guys. Three buffs. All the time it's better to have with you. So right now we are going 500 meters very far away. It's not important if the knight will arrive or not. So I'm gonna go in that direction. I think I'm gonna use the bridge right now. We got the grappling hook with us. We got everything. I will not collect any materials from here yet. Because they are not needed anymore. And also the sparks show us the way in here. There is a shortcut. So yeah, let's go. Opa, I saw something here to collect. Ah, arrows! Ah, no, I don't need them. I mean, I need them because I have the bow with me. Wait a second to collect them right now. Cool, man, I have collected. Also, I'm in the search of the, yeah. some lore information if I can encounter again, to read the letters, to read the books and so on. I love it so much. And yeah, and in here, bang, easy. We are going now like champions. Opa, why? Oh, guys, this is already locked. Is already target. Why? Search. Metal scrap, very good. Torn cloth, collecting here. All right. Also, the shroud is a very good source of metal scraps. If you are encountering caravans from wood and they got some metal inside, destroy and you will receive a lot of whoa, a lot of metal scrap. Not too many, around 3 per item. Oh, wait a second. What? The direction it is into there. Why I did not jump it over there? Huh? My mistake. So no problem. If I go down into the shroud, I know the way. It is somewhere around in here. Alright. Yes, yes, yes. Go, 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 go. This is the small cave in here. This is from the episode number... Oh, number 2, if I remember correctly. Flintstone I found. Good. Alright, we are in here. We got this axe. It's a little slower, the axe, but I like it. I really like it, how it looks like. And it was dropped by that boss, who dropped random epic weapons. Also, when I fight the second time with it, I encounter, let me show it to you, this sword. It's a little... I think I'm gonna use this sword. Look, it's also epic. And what is in here, guys? It's a small fire in here. We can cook things, but... no need at the moment. Here was a letter, and if I remember correctly, here was the first survivor that I saved it. But let's go over here. Also, I think it was something to repair in here. I believe I show it to you, the secret from here, secret wall. So anyway, we are going in this direction. We need to reach the ancient spire. I don't know what type of ancient spire, but we are going in here, and 142 meters remaining. Let's check a little the map. Ancient wall, blacksmith. Ooh, oh, ancient spire is right over here. So it is on this hill. And I think I got an idea how we can arrive in there. Because in other expedition days that I did in my game, playing this game without recording, because I tested a little, I discovered a secret cave, guys. Oh, this is quite a shortcut. I don't know what to say, but it is a cave or something entering over there. And 200 meters, another shrouded area over there. Yeah, let's jump over here. Let's jump over here, guys. We are right... Oh, Rocky Moor. This is a new location. Let's verify the map. We have arrived down, but the flame is right over there, huh? Let's try to go in here to see what is it. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Ugly sound. I'm trying to run away from this shroud. There are two types of shrouds. This is a blue shroud and there are also red shrouds. The red shrouds are very dangerous. You can die in 2-3 seconds. Don't enter into them. My recommendation is to not enter into them, guys. Wow, man. It's looking like elixir well in here, but monster. I will not fight with you. I don't have point. I don't have time to fight with you, guy. So, mama. Hey, oh, in here it's a recharge. I see a recharge over there. Hey, wow, olé, what is this? Restore the time for the enshrouded. No, 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 I don't want. Let's go out. I hope. Mama, what a big enshrouded area. Oh. Don't kill them right now. We are losing the time, guys. Mom, I can't exit from here. Extraordinary. Yo, let's fight with you. Let's destroy one at least. Alright. Collect. Oh. This is not good. This is not good. I don't want to die, to be honest. I don't think I took the right path. Hey, what? Red. Don't go in there. Mama, guys, we are going back. We have to go back, guys. Oh, hello, man. I didn't took the right path. So also the game is with for exploring. But yeah. Let's hope the time will be with us. Also it's night. Alright. Mama guys, I lost in here seriously. Enshrouded by Willily, Willily. No 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 no. We got the flame in here. Hey, where was the elixir well? Elixir well again? We're on the elixir well again? Ouch! Oh my god, ladies and... Oh, no, 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 no. Where's the exit, man? Let me out, 2 minutes remaining in this ugly enshrouded. Oh, no, man. Big mistake for me. I think... Oh, mama, life, life, guys, we need the bandage. Whoa! Wait a second, I need elixir potion. And also some small bandage. Oh, ma, don't kill me, ma, you ugly one. Oh! What? Oh, oh, no, 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 wrong button, wrong button. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna die, both of you, right now. 2 minutes remaining, huh? Don't protect yourself, ma, cause I'm gonna hit you in the back. Dead, say dead, say dead, yes. Bang, let's go. Oh, level 4. Wow, guys, we have advanced. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. I think the exit is in this direction. I don't know why I enter in here, but I said it could be a shortcut or something. Let's check out the map. Yes, this is the exit. And I discovered on the map right now how it's easy to discover if this is enshrouded area or not. Wait a second, we are on the caution. The exit is right over here. Very nice, we are saved at the moment. So, let's verify. As you already see, there is some small fog gray area in here. That means this area is enshrouded. What is in here? Elixir well. Another elixir well. Wow. So, I was into enshrouded. Oh, I was very big over there. So, not good. We need to arrive over here. Ancient spire. It is up in the air here. And I'm going back because I know a secret cave that I have discovered. And I don't know about this village, but I will go on that the secret cave because I believe the way to that shrine is through that cave. So wait a second, guys. This is the explosion village? No, it's not. This is another area in here. Wow. So first of all, I need to go back home. If I manage to go back home, the home. Ah! I'm a teleport, guys. I forgot. Sorry about this. Let's fast travel. Let's fast travel in here and. Wait a moment. Alright. Alright. And from here, let's repair the weapons. Everything is repaired. Very nice. And we got the place to store. Yes, we got place to store. Oh. I was discovering it here. Sorry about this, but this is the game, man. We are doing a Let's Play series combined with some tutorials, guides, and so on. And I hope you will enjoy this. I enjoy so much the game, so yeah. And check out, ladies and gentlemen, what I have discovered in here. I was going in this direction. Bang, 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 bang. Over here, we are going to climb up in here. Oh, not enough stamina. Ah, I understand. Of course. Of course. So let's use the ladder until the stamina will recharge. And oh, going over his bank. Whoop. Jump. It's better that to... Opa, a chest over there. Wait a second. Has material inside? Oh, perfectly. Yeah, give me the arrows with me. Because who knows? Maybe I'm gonna start to use that bow somehow. And you remember about this secret area where we're gonna find some oh, we got an enemy here. Oh, bang. We're gonna bomb that barrels over there because there it's a secret chest, silver chest, very good. Oh, lone wolf. What are you doing in here, my little one? Bang, stay dead, my little ugly wolf. All right. Yeah, let's try to see if we can bomb with the arrow. I'm very curious. Oh, it's working, man. It's working, guys, and check out. Let's open this and we find it in here. Another executioner X. Pretty cool. I'm gonna take it. And if I'm not using, because I want to test it a little bit, I'm gonna dismantle it in order to receive some runes like this. So yeah. What is that? Executioner X, 21 damage. The sword has 14 damage. It's epic. This one is not epic. It's level 3. This is level 3 as well. So yeah, let's try to see how this is working. Yeah. Double hands. Not good, man. I want into one hand because I want to use my shield as well. And this one, it's a little faster. So before to destroy the house, let's go up and get some bombs. Also, you need to destroy this wood to enter in here. And collect this bang. We read this already. And open this chest as well. And get some bandages. Nice! Dismantle this in order to receive some old book pages. And I think it's quite okay. Yeah, let's try to explode everything in here without using the bombs. Two men, other treasures, other secrets. Oh, nothing. Mom. The house has been bombarded. Bombarded, man. Alright, nice. Alright, nice. And let's continue our journey to show it to you what I have discovered. The cave. And I was going in. It was so dark in here, man. I was walking into here, man. Look. On this path. I took this path. And in here, it's a cave that will teleport you, I believe, to that flame. Where we have to arrive. So. Oh, wait a second. Is this village? I don't remember exactly. But. Got a wolf in here. Wait a moment. Oh, what is it? This is something. Yeah, wait. Yeah, Molly is fine. Wait a second, guys. Wait a moment. I'm really sorry about this. I think the game has been changed. I saw some up. Wow. Whoa, you ugly. Whoa. Protection in here. Kind of very, very hard, this enemy. So let's loot in here. Let's loot in here as well. And recharge the life with some bandages because we have already found it. And the day will arrive and we're gonna read this very nice letter. Hell be fine down in here. Dieter Fireswell, choose your battle, has shovel and fortitude. He'll be out of the mineshaft shortly. Perhaps he plays a prank on us. That's scum. Pray tell, did you put some provision in their hands? All the time he will survive. Aye, the chest fine bait through the head, some need of it. Boy, should have considered this before. Well, guys, in here it's a little. If you are see bold text into phrases, that means that is a hint. But I don't see any bold text in here, and also it's kind of little like a puzzle in here to find some secret treasures. And what did I told you guys? Look, the cave is right in here, but this is not a cave. This is another. Oh, it's another chest. Wait a second, guys. Another letter. Let's see. Let's read the letter. Here's this numbskulls. They night blame me with students, those scarers. Dieter go witness. He discovered a chest in the new tunnel. I swear it. Dieter, this no chest. Observe for yourself. This mouth is shocked with dust and my hands are numb for digging. My nails splinter. I am famished. Vicious curse. May shall take with you. Opa. You are a curse as ma? Well, French, get up. Apprentice went? This is working with, I'm gonna take it. This is working with mana. I'm not a fan of mana. But, I don't know. I want to show you a secret tunnel and I discovered this, guys. Wait a moment. Let's explore also in here. We can explore these. Bones if you need. But, yeah. I took it already. Wow. Wait a moment. This is a tower of watching. And I believe on these roads will be the that cave. Yeah, let's go, guys, because the cave could not be disappear in the night, alright? Well, let's follow the road. If not, I don't know how to find it again. And I'm really sorry, it was not like this when I was in here. Alright. We are going to the... Flame Shrine? Yes, this is... I have arrived in here, but... the cave, I believe, was in here. Anyway, we need to arrive in here, guys. In here we need to arrive, so we got plenty to go. Oh... That is the cave one. Guys, I think there is the entrance to the cave. Wait a moment. Kill those ugly wolves. One is dead. And the other one is dead. Oh! We're gonna die right now. And the third one. Mama, don't kill me more. It's good, this small sword. I'm gonna loot... collect as well some rocks. Loot in here. And alright. Yeah, let's go in here, guys. Ah! Hey! Mike, this is the cave or not? I don't know, but I'm gonna enter inside right now. Oh, this is enshrouded area, man. Oh my gosh. In the enshrouded, get out, man, get out. What a lay. No, it's not this. Well, anyway, I don't know where is that cave, sorry. Mamo, deadly enshroud, man. Wow. So, no problem. The cave should be in this mountain. Alright, so I'm gonna continue to follow the path. In order to find a way to arrive to that ancient spire by to visit. And I think we can collect something from over there. But I don't know how to arrive over there. Yet. So also we're gonna discover in here a small farm. Also you can farm in this game. You can put also crops to grow and collect them to harvest them. So yeah. Alright, going in here, go. Mama, 531 meters. Extraordinary, guys. Another deadly enshrouded over there. Huh? Look, houses, what did I told you? And I know, man, I know this place. In here is with farming something. Check out, look. Look, what did I told you? I know where is the cave right now. Look. You can also interact with this and collect them. But the cave is in here. The cave is in here. And somewhere around in here is. Wait a second. Mom, I lost the entrance to the cave, man! Or the cave is disappearing. It's impossible, man. The cave is impossible to disappear, man. Alright, guys. Whoa, the beast! Oh my gosh, wait a one, two. Destroy the... Defeat the beast, man. Why you attack me, man? You gonna die right now. Dead in the ground. Yes. Yes. So, another construction over there is looking like a church or something. But, I think I'm gonna visit it, but not so fast. Collecting here some butterflies. So, is the cave entrance, man? Mama, guys, to be honest, the cave has been disappeared? Really? Guys, it's impossible, man, the cave was in here, man, this was the entrance into the cave, it was a big cave. My gosh. Oh my gosh. Ah! Yeah, wait a second, let's follow in here. To the left should be the cave entrance. Look, nothing here. Boy, the cave has been disappeared. In here, maybe. In here. This is the entrance, man. Yes. Ah, it's covered. He's not disappearing. Look. It is very well hidden. Extraordinary well hidden. Oh, man. This is what I was looking for. And look. Entrance to the cave. This is the cave. What did I told you, man? Wait a second, guys. I want to commune with this. Flame Shrine. Let's collect something from here, yeah. A new quest, Flame Altar and Base in Province. I collected a spark, man. We have the spark. So wait a second. Flame Altar and Base Improvements. We did the first part and we need to get the second part right now. You have obtained the spark. Use the spark to strengthen the flame at your available strength. I know you did not understand nothing. I read it so fast. We need to use this flame to strengthen the altar. Wow, man. Wow, that's pretty cool, man. So, I think this one is recharging in here. If I come next day or later, we will find another one. So, let me show it to you, the cave. And let's find out the entrance that is quite, not very far away. This is the exit area. There are not no such great monsters in here. Collect what? Stone? Oh, okay. Cave passage, man. This is a cave passage in here. And we got some enshrouded pieces in here. We got some lava. I don't recommend enshrouded. Oh, we got some walls in here. Ah, okay. 1, 2, 3, bang. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Dead in the ground, my friend. Alright, another enshrouded over there, shrouded over there, and check out. I'm not gonna using the torch because no need it. We're gonna... Oh, another wolf in here, man. 1, 2, 3, bang to back of him, and 3 dead in the ground, you ugly wolf. Easy to destroy you with this beautiful sword. And the entrance is right over there, see? This is the cave that I wanted to show it to you from the beginning. But I lost the entrance, man. Alright. So this is like a shortcut. And yeah, let's see the entrance. This is the entrance. From where it was positioned. Oh, another wolf over there. Alright. Anyway, because we have arrived in here. Oh, protection. 1, 2, 3. Because we have arrived in here, we can go back a little home to strengthen the altar, the flame altar. And yeah, let's verify and see in here what is looking like. Uh-huh. Or we can continue our journey in here, because we are kind of close to that 371 meters to that location, the ancient spire. I want to reach it, man. I'm so curious. I did not venture it so far away in this enshrouded game. So yeah, it's full of a lot of discoveries, as you already see. And you need not to rush the things, because you can not see and spot important things in the game. Important places like this cave, for example, or other secrets. Gates and doors into the wall, into the floors and so on. Let me get out of here. Enshrouded. I want to eliminate all the enshrouded from the world, but I think I don't have the chance. So, we can go to the left, we can go to the... left is the way. Left is the way. And yeah, I'm trying to discover that. So, Ancient Spire, 500 meters right now, but not a problem for us. So, we are in here. Flame Shrine, I already was in here because this is the entrance of the cave. And if I'm going through here, will be this enshrouded area. It is a possibility to jump over here, maybe, and from here to jump in here. Let's try this. Let's try this, guys. We were in that bottom enshrouded over there. It's very huge, very large, and I can't find a way to go to the top. But maybe with this area, following this area in here, also, yeah, let's explore this house. And to prepare a little to end the episode, guys, because we have around 30 minutes of this episode, but interesting building in here with some cool design. Some cool design, medieval one. Let's see what is in here. Oh, you ugly rat. Yeah, ma, attack me, ma. Oh, you don't attack me. You dead, ma, dead. Ugly rat. Another one in here. Jump. Oh, you attack me. Whoa, what a huge rat, guys. They are very big. And only from then we can receive the fuel patch. We are full option into the... okay. Into the inventory. Mama. Alright, so I think I'm gonna cook this meat. If I will encounter in here some fire. Hey, why this house should have a fireplace. Let's go to the... Let's explore this house, guys. I did not enter in here. I saw the house, but... Whoa, you are ugly rats, man. Ugly rats, man. It's full of rats. Wait a second. Collect and loot everything. Collect and loot everything as well. The food, no. It's a leg of rat. Not good, man. Alright, let's go up to the first floor. And in here is... oh, interesting carpet. Interesting carpet. It's made from fur rats. Oh. Alright, got an interesting view of the mountain over there. No more rats, no nothing. Alright, it's better to be prepared on the defense. Mama! A chest, guys. This is silver. Let's open. Hey, Merstala. Oh, well, I don't have place to store it. Wait a second, guys. We're gonna make in a bit right now the place. So, this... delete it. This one, salvage, yes. And right now, we got plenty of space, guys. And I'm gonna put in here the flame. And we got two places. Let's take this maze. And what else is here? Sleep, no. Interesting bed. Better than mine. We got the other type. Wow, 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 wow. Alright, this is the attic. No secret wall, no nothing. More seriously? No. Anyway, for the chest is very good, man. I have right very well. So yeah, let's jump out from here. We did it, guys. We did it. So let's try to find the way to arrive over there, like I said. And peaceful acres in that direction. In here, alright. Bang. So like I said, if I arrive a little in here, a little. Whoa! Another this for recharging. Wow, guys. If I'm dying, they will respawn me here. This is the last visited to shrine, I can say. Mama, the wolves are not attacking me, alright. Oh my gosh, they attack me. Mama, the ugly wolves, man. Oh, stay dead over there, man, you wolf. Yeah, attack me, man, if you are stronger, huh? They're not much stronger, bang, bang. Easy to defeat you. And you, what are you waiting, ma? You waiting your die?
That answer I for you, ma. Don't attack me anymore.
So let's loot this. Alright. I have loot everything. And now. Oh, not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Alright, guys. Yeah, let's see, ma. We got that. We can jump. We can fly directly over there. Another wolf, huh? Oh, my, it's full of wolves, man. I feel like I am also into a winter survival. But in here, it's a little easier, so I really like it. Hey, opa, yeah, let's verify this place. Ah, could be a trap or something. I don't know what to say. Yeah, let's destroy this type of material, because I'm curious to see what is this. Twigs, eyes from the twigs. Alright, alright. This is the house of the wolves. Okay, okay. Ugly house they got. No, no treasures, no nothing. So, I can fly directly over there, man. Let's verify if this is the way. Oh, yes, this is the way. That is the way, guys. Alright, mama. Ah, if I'm not mistaken, I got a road over there, man, just to be sure. Because look. Look, this is the way, man. Oh, another enshrouded there. Fountain or something. Oh, it's easy to arrive, but you have to go a lot, man, on foot. So, yeah. Easy, easy with the stamina. Alright. So yeah, let's visit this area. Very awesome in here. If we could arrive over there, it will be amazing, guys. Cause I can end properly the episode. If not, we will continue on the next time. Woodguard. Whoa! Look at these crops, guys. We got tomatoes. What is in here? Mom, I want this harvest. Tomato. Yes, mama. This is dried. Ha! Tear out. Mama, guys, we're gonna make farming, guys. Wow, mama, mushroom as well. Awesome, man, awesome. Oh, little bees, huh? Little bees, no, open. Get inside, close the door. Let's hope the beast will not. Mă. Enter, mă! Oh, they can enter. They can enter inside. Get out, mă, you ugly beast. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, you ugly beast. I want to explore this area, mă. And you don't allow me, mă. You're gonna die, mă. You're gonna die in a bit. Die, mă, you ugly beast. Extraordinary, let's loot. Ugly beast! Oh, mă, come to the ground, mă, you are smart, mă. Ugly. Go away, mă. Go away. They leave me alone, I believe. So let's smash this entrance. They not leave me alone, they are following me, man. Opening here, opa. Oh, it's a chest over here. It's a chest over here. Mă, ugly beast, mă, leave me alone, I said. So opening here another chest. Let's see what we have encountered. Show survival fast, that's good, but I'm full option. So tomatoes. Boy, I'm gonna eat tomatoes. Use the item, man. I'm gonna eat them. Trees nearby. Alright, no problem, no problem. Oh, we have another tomato to eat, so let's use it. And now let's get this. Oh, I can't use it anymore. Mama, ugly beast! Ugly beast, man. Dead, man! Finally dead, finally dead, yes. What should I throw from here? Oh, the twigs, man. Delete the twigs, man. Let's open it here. Take this and yeah, whoa, another journal to read. My final journey, my brother, all hope seems to be lost for me. Daniel's Helen says there's nothing for me to do burst the rest, but I won't have it. The people of Kingless, they spire. New lore page, yes, yes. They speak of the ancient as if they could do anything. Do you recall the obelisk?
Obelisk, opa. No ball, no nothing, huh?
We used to play as children. Will make my way there, no matter what. Perhaps there is a cure for me yet. Do not follow. You cannot stop me. Weather sign. Yes, guys. In what I am seeing here, it is a lot of dig to do, and the episode is has arrived to the end. I think I'm gonna stop in here. After I going to collect that this chest from here. Close the door. And we will continue from here to visit that. Ooh, mama, survival to this elixir potion. If I can say so, this one, where it is. It shows survival fast. It is give you another 2 minutes maximum time in the shroud. So you will receive a little protection. It's better to have with us some of this. Because we will encounter bigger enshrouded areas, will not be so small like we find it at the moment. Mama, a bed with the floor. And yeah, I'm gonna stop in here and we will continue from this beautiful garden. Guys, thank you very much for watching. I hope you have been enjoyed. I wish you a great day or great night, depends on what time are you watching. And until the next time, stay safe, guys. Barbos Gaming, it's out.